tan grande. Yo, thousand years before, Bodhidharma is an Indian saint, Buddhist, gone to China and trained up Kalimba. And they adapted the fourth part of Kalimba training. Bodhidharma went to China to train up Kalimba and they adapted the fourth part of Kalimba training. Later it became famous, karate, kung fu, judo, etc. Vital point treatment or Parma therapy, rejuvenation massages, yoga, meditation, all are various branches of Kalimba. Now comes the high level. Two lion scenes performed by Ajit Rajin. There is no other martial arts in the world using this much variety of weapons and range of tactics that we used in Kalimba. All this means Kalimba is the one and only complete martial art form and we call Kalimba as the mother of all martial arts. Now comes the breathtaking moment. You have to hold your breath. This is the 18th Bishop of Bodhidharma Laser Joint, which is known as the 18th Shabha Bodhikara Laisasa, Pakshikarnam or flying like a bird to the fire ring. Like the ring, Anil Binal Singh. The 18th Shabha Bodhikara exercise, known as Pakshikarnam or flying like a bird to the it's a body control exercise. Pakshikarnam or flying like a bird to the fire ring. Flying like a bird to the fire ring. Once again, flying like a bird to two firing signals. Flying like a bird to two firing. Your encouragement is our energy. Please hands up your energy. Hey, critical. Flying like a bird to two firing.
Oh!
such a colouring, God's green, gold green, it says the colouring. This is the first time last week.